Tonight on PAW, I got another chance for the PAW Heavyweight Championship. And I'm not gonna blow it this time.
I'm putting Deadpool in the winner for Brock Anderson for the Heavyweight Championship.
Not gonna blow my chance. This time, I'm beating Ishvara Singh, and I'm gonna get business done and take my shot for the PAW Heavyweight Championship and beat Brock Anderson.
Good luck, buddy.
Welcome everyone back to PAW 37, The Contender. Today, we will have a brand new debut. Ish Singh will be taking on former top contender, Deadpool. Interesting first, the block making his debut here tonight, Ishvara Singh. Gang, like, what's the word? Pull up skirt, switching lanes, might jump the curve. Hey, yeah, bitch, I'm really him, put that on fire, fuck what you heard. Got 350s that... As opponent, Deadpool, 13 wins, 2 losses. Alright, let's get this thing going. The bell has been rung. Here we go. Action started off. Strabbing for the throat. And oh, he doesn't get it. He's going for a choke climb or something. But Deadpool, trading off shots now. Here we go. Back of the head shot by Deadpool. He's trying to cheat his way here. Oh, Deadpool going for a takedown. Ish is going to stuff it. Looks like he's going to stuff the takedown. Deadpool's got a leg. Is he going to get him down though? He's got the leg. And he takes him down. Got him down here, and he's going to trade shots here on the ground. And he misses that one. What's he going to do? He's got him, and he slams him. Here's some more shots by Deadpool, the former number one contender to the PAW Universal Championship. He fought Alex James at Halloween Havoc. He did not win the heavyweight championship there, but one, two, and a kick out by Ish Singh. As I was saying, he did not win the Universal Championship, but he is hoping to win the Heavyweight Championship here tonight. Ish going for a choke slam. Look at this. He's got it. Choke slam by Ish. Ish going for the cover now. Going for the cover. Is he going to get it? He's got it. One, two, three. Defeats Deadpool just like that. And now, 6-0 record, the new number one contender. He will fight Brock Henderson later tonight in the main event. Unbelievable debut for Ish Singh. Ish Singh is now the number one contender. Brock Henderson versus Ish.
He really thinks he's got a shot at this. I'm gonna show him what's coming to him. It's gonna be a reality check.
I feel that's gonna be you. Delusional one, you aren't, because you're gonna lose.
I am PAW Heavyweight Champion. Enough said.
Here we are in the main event of PAW 37. And here comes the contender, Ish Singh. Hoping to bring his 6-0 record to a 7-0 and the new champion. And his opponent, the PAW Heavyweight Champion, with 38 wins, 10 losses, Brock Henderson. The bell has been rung. Let's get the action underway here. He's gonna look to trade shots. Nope. Here we go. Brock going for a takedown. Gets the takedown. As he swoops in. Keeps him on the ground here. Is he gonna land some ground shots? Yes, he does. Here we go. Big ground shots from Brock early. Is he gonna go for a chokehold there? No, he's gonna let him up. Into the corner. Here we go. Claymore City! There we go. Brock is back. He's gonna let him up. Ish with the determination of a champion. He will never stay down. And Brock with a kick. Ish just backing off. He's looking to catch that kick. Brock better be careful. Oh, Ish caught the kick and he pulled him. He's down on the ground now. Ish going for a cover after that. That's stupid. He's going to push him off. Wait, is he going to count one, two? Kicks him off. That was close. But now Ish now down on the ground. That was not a smart move for Ish Singh. And now Brock Henderson with some shots. Gonna keep it on the ground. And a big knee by Brock. And another one. Big knees by Brock here on the ground. Right to the spine of the contender. And he rolls him over. Going for a cover. One, two. And Ish kicks out. They're back up on their feet. This is a good pace here. Oh, Ish caught the kick again. Throws him down. Gonna go for an ankle lock. He's got him. He's got him. He's twisting the ankle now. And he lets it go. He had that. He had the ankle lock. But now Brock going back up. Ish trying to shrug him off. Shrug off the takedown. But Brock gets the takedown again. He's going to let him up. Why is he doing this? He got the takedown twice now and decides to let him up. Big crossbody by Brock. Brock going to go for a takedown. Yes, he does. One, two, and a kick out. But Ish now back up on his feet. And Brock back up on his feet. They're going to trade some shots here. Ish took another one to the back. Oh, and a slap right to the face by Ish. That was funny. Oh, is he going to go for a choke slam again? This is what put Deadpool away. Bam, choke slam. Another cover. One, two, kick out by Brock. The champion kicks out at two. Champion have a hard time getting to his feet here. Ish is already up. And Brock going for another takedown. Ish trying to defend it. And he throws him to the other side of the ring. And a big shot. Foot stomp by Brock. Knee. That hurt him. Oh, it doesn't look like it hurt him at all, actually. And a big kick to the back by Brock. Brock's up again. Lifts him up. Takedown. But he's going to let him up again. This is confusing me. I don't know why he's doing this. And now he's pushing him into the corner. Into the corner. This is where he usually likes to land his knees. There we go. One knee. But Ish is trying to escape. Ish almost did there. Brock in another takedown. Follows it to the ground this time. Try and finish it this time, Brock. Boom. Big shots by the champion. Here on the ground. And now he's going to go. Oh, he's going for a chokehold here. He's got it. He's got it. Now, is Ish going to defend? Is Ish going to defend? I think he's got it. It's going to be over. Oh, and Ish just gets out. Unbelievable. Ishvara Singh gets out. Is he going to do anything here now? They're both back up on their feet again. He's going to go for another choke slam. And he does. He hits it. That's got to be it. Ish with the cover. One, two, kick out by Brock. Unbelievable. Ish has taken a lot of punishment in this match, but he's still here fighting. He's earned the respect of the champion. He traded a couple of shots. Brock going for another takedown. Wow, and he slams him. Unbelievable. And now big shots here on the ground. Oh, look at those, right to the head. He's going to go for the cover now. One, two, and a kick out by the contender. Unbelievable. The challenger kicks out again. Well, I can't believe the amount of punishment this guy's taken, and he just kicks out every time. There's nothing he can do, and a knee by Brock. Ish going for another choke slam. Doesn't get it. Brock's got him up. He's got him up. He's got him up. The patented Matt Hughes slam. That's got to be it. He's going to roll him over. Here we go. One, two, three. Brock Henderson retains the PAW Heavyweight Championship. Still, even in defeat, what heart by the challenger to take that much punishment? Unbelievable, he stuck in there right till the end. But in the end, still the PAW Heavyweight Champion, Brock Henderson. That's it from PAW 37.